So many people are watching you right now. Did you mean exactly what you say?
Yes.
Hi, what's up, everybody? Welcome once again to another comic interview with Daniel 21. Today we are having a South Sudanese renowned politician known as Michael Makuei-Lueb. If this is your first time to visit this channel, hit that subscribe button on your right hand side, give a thumb up and leave a comment below on the comment section. Thank you. Honorable Minister, what exactly is the work of Minister of Information and Postal Services in South Sudan?
Our task is to sensitize and educate our people.
How is the current situation in South Sudan?
We are in a transitional period.
People say that I've been elected as the presidential advisor on financial and economic affairs. When will the decree be announced officially?
Whether through the social media or through the SSBC and the other media houses.
Yes, sir! I can't wait for that day. But Honorable Minister, have people of South Sudan really got peace dividend?
Our people up to this moment have not yet got the peace dividend. They have not yet got the peace of mind.
Since most South Sudanese are still suffering even after the signing of peace agreement, when should the entire government resign?
We are left with 2 years or less.
Oh God. Hey, I said kill me.
So many people are watching you right now. Did you mean exactly what you said?
Yes.
Thank you.